That's the way we came from, obviously. Confused. Yeah, this is the way I came from. Oh my fucking god. Either I'm too stupid or just haven't played the game enough. Where the fuck do I go? Oh. Yeah, I'm dumb. Kind of people, you know. Hey, werewolves. Fuck right off.
Something terribly wrong is happening here.
Asswipe. That's something terrible. We are supposed to be going that direction, but let me look around a little bit. Nothing around here, motherfucker. Alright, let's go. Anything around here, perhaps? No, okay, cool. You know what?
Whoa, let's check this beauty out.
I don't care. Let's just move on with the game, I suppose. There is no absolute fucking point to 100% it. Oh shit, can't even. There we go. I'm not. Honestly, arsed to like 100% this game, so to be honest, I'm overall like in a mood of not giving a fuck about 100%ing any game. Admittedly, it will be pretty fucking awesome, but it just takes far too long, and I don't. Have that kind of time, to be honest.
Dead end. Fucking great. Gotta find another way. Hope I'll find some trace of Bloom.
The fuck is that? Some human plant, huh?
Ow.
there's something up here as well. And there is. Oh, lovely. It just rhinos. Don't tell me I'm stuck. I'm stuck. I was stuck. The fuck?
On the money.
If he pissed or took a shit on another cat's thing, then oh my fucking god. I'm pissed off. I was trying to aim at that fucking guy. Shut the fuck up, bandit. Let's grab this chest again and hopefully we aren't going to get stuck. Thank fucking god, holy shit, that was annoying to deal with. Anyway, let's move on. Time to find that guy.
This kid has been taking like some kind of vault. What are they hiding here?
Who the fuck knows?
Finders keepers.
I'm grab this thing, this one.
I'll take it.
There you go. That's what we're talking about.
Okay.
Not like that, okay, I suppose. Oh, right.
God, it's heavy.
I honestly have no idea when I'm gonna be streaming the Last of Us Part 2. First of all, I need to, like, complete the Part 1. Because I haven't done that either, so.
Cash.
I mean, the more money we have, the better it's going to be, so. Yeah. How much do I have right now? I have 2,000. So, let's buy an upgrade. We don't have enough. Fuck's sakes, okay, whatever.
What the hell was that?
No fucking idea whatsoever. Look around a little bit more, maybe there's a bullet, there is more cash.
He's coming!
The fucking pisses me off already! Off, you villains. What the fuck? The fact that my mouse is being derpy and that, all that shit is getting fucking annoying. Holy fucking
Christ,
shit.
That was tough. Still, let's hope I'll find Blue in one piece.
Alright, move on.
Research continues, but nothing I've seen explains the unusual capabilities of this curious animal. Judging by the diameter of the tunnels it creates, I estimate it stands at least 8 feet tall and is quite powerful.
Foreshadowing, he's talking about himself.
Shit, whatever is behind that door must be huge. Might be that thing Bloom was looking for.
Oh, right. I need to shoot it.
Great.
Ow. Come here, motherfucker. Piss right off. Oh, we are level 5. Oh, cool. Grab this. Okay. Let me also do some. That's already kind of upgraded. Let me do this.
I find the flying creatures most disturbing. They appear in large numbers, protecting the newly transformed Sangrasujas like hornets guarding their hive. It's not clear if that's their only purpose. Perhaps they also gather sustenance and function as scouts.
What the fuck? Great, what the fuck is that shit? Let me check down here too. Oh, a chest. Nice.
All mine.
Rifle skin. Cool. Go back up. Like a couple of 3 or 4 episodes to go until The Last of Us is done. Can officially move on from that game. I mean, it's a good game, but making cinematic walkthroughs takes far too fucking long. A boss fight, I believe. Another one.
Got your ugly ass.
Not now!
Ugh.
Come here. Beast right off.
It's nothing like anything I've killed before.
I agree. Think there is might be wings? No. Any money around here? Probably not.
Care to explain what happened here, Bloom?
Well, I was sent here to investigate reports of a novel breed of sanguisus. When I arrived, I encountered a group of familiars, apparently sent here by their masters.
That was a familiar? How come a human turned into that thing so quickly? Well,
excellent question, sir. My thesis is that their transformation is linked to the blood from these creatures somehow. The how is what I'm stuck on.
We better take one of those things back with us to the lab. Still beats me what those familiars were doing here.
Well, from what I could gather, they were sent on a transport detail, securing a convoy of carts filled with some curious, wriggly little creatures they brought from McCallum's sawmill.
We need to check that place out.
All right, back to Calicota. Let me look around a little bit.
Sir,
Senior Agent.
Hate to see him like this. So vulnerable.
Oh yeah, there is a crappy thing.
March 1866. The war between the states might be over, but the larger war, the secret war, continues. Many men still suffering from the toll the war took on their spirits, souls, and bodies find themselves vulnerable to the Sanguizuja's vicious predations. Because of that, we must ramp up our efforts. Our scientific research team has been working on a device that might finally give us an edge in this fight. As part of this effort, I am officially promoting Agent Edgar Gravener to take my place in the field. I, of course, will continue on from the home office. Thank you all for your service, and may the good Lord watch over and protect us. Director William Rentier.
Oops. That was an accident. Double press. Anything else around here or no?
Where are you off to in such a hurry? Bar run out of whiskey?
Jess, when we dragged your dad in here, there was an awful lot of blood on him.
He'll be fine. Bastard's too damn stubborn to die.
I've seen my share of battle wounds. The ones William got, no way even half of that came out of him alone. Somewhere between the falling airships and hopping boo-hags, I don't know. Could be that collateral damage wasn't the Tick's only objective. Could be they
infected him? No. No fucking way.
Jess, hold your horses and just think about it. The Institute is infiltrated, and they let both you and William walk away? Jess, when a Tick turns a familiar, they form a sort of bond. The Sire can see into the servant's mind. Now, they make that link with, say, the man who developed that weapon you're carrying.
Edgar, our orders are clear when folks get infected. Infected means dead. Those are his own words.
Breathe. I've got an idea. Remember that crap I brought from Lake Morapass? That plan that was supposed to be a base for a cure one day.
I'm not gonna gamble my father's life on some swamp nerd's magic potion.
It's not like we got a handful of aces here, Jess. D'Abano and his lunatic spawn had taken the fight to us. And I sure as hell don't want to go to war without our general. Do you?
All right. The plant might be back in the manor's ruins. I'll go check if there's anything left of the lab, and you...
I go. You need to take care of the gauntlet.
I don't give a flying fuck about the gauntlet. I'm not sitting on my ass while my father grows a new set of teeth.
And no one asks you to. But if I fail, you and that gauntlet will be the only thing between us and a war we can't win. I got this, okay? Just keep an eye on that nosy lady doctor. And stay close to William, just in case I don't make it back in time.
Okay, cool. Let's see, what do we have around here? Nothing. Alright, downstairs, we shall go.
Glad you brought Bloom back in one piece. They're waiting for you in her lab.
Yep. On my way. Now that's actually badass.
And Hulk. Smash.